I'd like to dedicate this first song to all of my wonderful friends in Gainesville. I'd like to thank Chris for asking me to come out and for pressuring me to no end repeatedly for 2 years.